Congratulations. How does it feel to be the first non-Chinese player to earn a spot in a WTT Grand Smash final?
Crazy. I didn't know that, but of course it's unusual. And I mean, if someone would tell me this before this tournament, even after the first round where Anders was very close to beat me, he slipped. So I was actually also a little bit lucky. Just feels, I don't know, I have no words for it. A little bit emotional. Yeah, to be in the top 10, I think it's the dream of everyone. I was sometimes close, I think I was 11 or 12, but yeah, this means a lot. But right now, of course, the final tomorrow is more important.
When I spoke to you at the start of the tournament, you were so angry with yourself that you were almost going to lose the first game, first match. And then every match, you've just gotten more and more confident. Is there a reason behind it?
No, that's how it is in sports in general. I think it's always, or I'm a slow starter. I think for many, it's hard to find the conditions to feel the right shots, to feel the right body movement. And Anders also played an amazing match. He's a very good opponent. So, yeah, there you see it can go either way. But even in this match, I felt I played good. I was just very tired after mentally. But I feel the whole tournament, I feel great in the practice hall, in the matches. And I do many good decisions, what is always very important. I mean, of course, if you go to the final, then you also have to play the best right now. And how he's playing, I saw the match against Lin Shidong, one of the best matches I ever saw from both of them. I mean, this table tennis is just amazing what they play, but I always believe in my chances. I think it's also not easy maybe for him to play me the first time. So I go in with full confidence, try to disturb him a little bit, and let's see.